Hi, I'm Monique from Jobber. Let's talk about how to use the list view of the schedule. This is simply a list of every item in Jobber, scheduled or unscheduled. Unscheduled items will show first, followed by overdue, and finally upcoming in order of schedule date. To narrow down the items in the list, you can use the search bar from this calendar view to search for matching keywords. Filters can also be used to narrow down who the items are assigned to, as well as status. One of the major benefits of the list view is being able to get a clear picture of overdue items and complete them here as well. There's a checkbox next to each item, so you can easily scroll through and mark them as complete. The list view is a good way to see at a glance if an appointment reminder has been confirmed by a client. Just like the other schedule views, you can click the item to view and edit details, use the filters to narrow down the list, and hit More Actions button to create new items. Thanks for watching. And if you have any questions about the schedule, please contact our support team at 1-888-721-1115 or click on the question mark icon in your Jobber account to start a live chat with our team.